it's your lead. Coach and I talk about you want to get an 8-foot lead. Okay, so you're going to start the back. I don't care how you take your lead, okay, as long as you don't cross your feet. Okay, so I'd like to do it this way. Step up here, okay? If it's a quick throw, I can just turn my shoulders. I'm back at the corner of the back. Well, think about it, okay? All the gap.